nothing like winning in this game, and they've got a win from their opening game of the season. They're going to make it 2 out of 2, Alan?
Well, we'll see. I mean, the great thing they've got going for them, they've got plenty of match winners in this side, plenty of players that can step up and score a goal for you.
The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Lawrence. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. On the attack here. Jimenez. And they're keeping the... Shot on! Oh, great work by the keeper. Corner given. Just touched in off the post, goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
No, it's a wonderful strike, really crisp effort.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Save, and that will be a goal kick. It's going to be his throw here. Now they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. Amar. Samba. Now Kelly. And it will go into the middle now. And it's a header. A well saved. Has a go with the volley. And he banked it away. Here's Brown. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Sully, Lawrence, very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Here's the cross, in with a header and a goal!
And it is a good header, it is close in and it's a really good goal.
Restarting at 2-0. It's with Bonk. This could be it. Shots up! Hit it well, but oh, just too high. Too high. Well, that'll be a throw. That's how to tackle. Samba. Good ball, they could be in. And now the shot! I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. Maybe that will ease the pressure. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Reyes. Rojo. Kelly. And he's in there with a header. Fantastic goal!
And he saw the gap and he really did find it well with that header.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. It's with Bonk. Samba. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Reyes. Now Kelly. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. And here's the replay again. And here's the shot. That's a brilliant goal. There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. Rojo.
They've lost the ball.
Well, the home team has been outplayed. And the home supporters, this is how they love to play on the break. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. That will help ease the pressure. Samba. That tackle. Right on the edge of the pitch, ball forced over the line. And it's still Eboué. Free kick given by the ref. Now Kelly. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Here is Eboué. It's with Bonk. Well, he could be in. It's good to win the ball back because the counter-attack was looming rather large. Costa. Players heading for the dressing rooms at half time. Well, The first half will live long in the memory for the team that got the goals.
The referee has awarded this free kick. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Now Kelly. Costa. Rojo. Shots on here. Great stop.
That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Shaking. Great goal! Well, he is the man. That's another great shot, another great goal.
One of those games when he can do no wrong at all. They don't come around very often. He's going to make the most of it. Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers, and this was certainly one of those. A thumping effort.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but it comes out off the goalkeeper.
That would be a throw.
He's thrown the ball away to an opponent. Not deliberately, of course. Amar.
Rojo. Able to make a good interception.
Another piece of intercepting there that works for his team.
Pierce.
It's with Bonk. Amar. It's a good ball, they could be in.
That's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
It's with Bonk. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Jimenez. Daniel. Kelly.
And this is going to be a throw.
We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
Throw in now.
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Wijnaldum.
That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. They've lost the ball.
Here's the shot. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Now that's a throw. Martial. Football club in possession now. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Well, that'll be a throw. Martial. Here's the shot, and it's just wide of the target. And he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. It will be their throw. And that header takes the ball out of play. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. Cleared it well. Minutes played here. He didn't mean to throw it to the opposition, but that's what he's done. Martial. Martial. And it will go into the middle now. Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition. Kelly. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. It's over, and the referee blows the whistle for the last time. It was absolutely extraordinary, except Jimenez. We'll be right back. post.
Just touched in off the post. Goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
No, it's a wonderful strike. Really crisp effort.
Very good intercepting play there to get his positional.
Here's the cross. In with a header and a goal.
And it is a good header. It is close in and it's a really good goal.
Samba.
It's a good ball, they could be in. And now the shot!
Kelly.
And he's in there with a header. Fantastic goal!
And he saw the gap and he really did find it well with that header.
Shot. That's a brilliant goal.
There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about.
And shoots! Oh, the bar's still shaking. Great goal!
Well, he is the man. It's another great shot, another great goal.
One of those games when he can do no wrong at all. They don't come around very...
Well, that first game was just what the coach wanted and the players wanted to get 3 points. Now, three more points on offer here.
Yeah, and looking at them warming up beforehand, I mean, they look a confident bunch, and why wouldn't they be after the way that they performed in that first match?
Amar. Into the attacking third. Martial. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Well, there's a quick throw-on here to get them on the attack. It's with Monk. Able to make a good interception. Rojo. Possession changes feet and he passes back to the keeper. Stevens. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Now Kelly. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Clearly a throw, not quite clear whose throw it is. It'll be a throw now after the tackle. Now Kelly.
Nice bit of footwork from the attack.
The shot's on! He's missed it. Club in possession now. He spotted a teammate. Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Tries the volley. Referee's given a corner. They've got it away from the danger. Football club in possession now. Pierce. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. It's got away from him. Fine cross. He's got his shot off now. And over the bar it goes. Very well done with the inside of the head as well as the outside. Good pass. Konchesky on the attack here.
It's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here. Shots on here. And they've scored. And they've opened the scoring here.
Well, to hit it first time like that and to find the bottom line, it just takes some doing.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Very weak challenge.
Well, that's persistent play, tenacious play from the defender. He's thrown the ball away to an opponent. Not deliberately, of course. First touch was poor. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. It's with Bonk. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Reyes. Daniel. Throw-in coming up. With Bonk, Martial. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Kelly. They've got the ball in that wide area there via the interception. Rojo. Shot, and the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Now Brown. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Costa. He's got the ball back. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? And shoots! And that's a brilliant goal, well taken.
And you could see that he'd made up his mind as soon as the ball came to him. He didn't need a second touch, and, well, the keeper's flat-footed.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Rojo. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Fourth official has indicated three more minutes. 3 minutes of added time.
He's got room to hit this, and he scores spectacularly.
And he's just taken the keeper out of the equation, simple as that, with that finish into the top left.
Off we go again, 2-1. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Well, the referee is blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score. Well, we wondered whether there might be an upset here, but the side that are really the favoured side are very much...
Change of ends, and the second half is underway.
Rojo. Stevens. Costa. He's beaten his man. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Konchesky. Daniel. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Pierce. That's another turnover here. Costa. Stevens. He missed it. Trying to get it wide, and it was a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player. Football club in possession now. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. He's awarded the free kick. Rojo. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Sully. Wijnaldum. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Berami. Football club in possession now. Konchesky. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Wijnaldum. Tackle is strong. That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man, Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in. But he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Jeff, I knew you'd know what was going on down there. Kelly. that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. It's with Bonk. This could be it. Well, he's pulled up there. That could be a pulled muscle. It's a decent cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man, Jeff Shrews. Jeff?
Yep, the problem is his hamstring. He's feeling it. The bench are keeping an eye on him, but at the moment, he's carrying on.
Jeff, thanks for that. Can they hang on to this one-goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah.
This could be a chance. Oh, Bonk! Excellent blocking there. He has cleared it well. Sully.
It will be their throw.
He would have made the chance with that pass at this vital stage. Now Kelly. Keeps it going. The goalkeeper with a textbook save keeps the ball in his grasp. That's a foul, it's a free kick. Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Lifted the ball, but not high enough. Now Kelly. It's a good play to see that. And we're looking at the referee, and there goes the final whistle. And the match has finished here, 2-1. Well, a little bit of a run going for them here, Alan. 2 wins in a row now.
Well, I think during those games as well, Martin, they've actually...
It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. Shots on here, and they've scored, and they've opened the scoring here. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball, and shoots! That's a brilliant goal, well taken. He's got room to hit this. And he scores spectacularly.